finally got the crate back from the repair shop, let's hear how it sounds.